At the head of the boys' basketball program is a father-son combo that's been together for years. But the unique part of this relationship is that the son is the head coach and the father is the assistant coach.
My dad and I have had a really good relationship for a long time. He coached my teams and my brother's teams growing up. And, you know, just typical father-son types of things.
Jason's love for basketball as a kid was, he was very competitive at an early age. And basically anything that he did, he loved to win. Watching Jason from behind the scenes or from the bench on the varsity games is enjoyable for me, seeing him mature as a person and as a coach.
You might think working with your dad can be difficult, but in the long run, the differing views of the two benefits the team.
The way he sees things is different than the way I see things. And so that's really good on the bench for us because I spend a lot of time preparing for teams and studying what they do and figuring out what the best game plan is for a particular opponent. And if things aren't working as well, he's pretty good at seeing the game while the game's going on. He and some of my other assistants give me really good ideas that can help us with some in-game adjustments and things like that. The way that we see things sometimes is a little different, and it's positive that we see things that way. I'm really blessed to have somebody that's been so loyal for so long, that's been in my system for as long as he has, that can teach as well as he does and cares about kids as much as he does.
And if the two went heads to head on the court?
I would definitely beat Jason on a one-on-one game, the 21.
For Warrior Update, I'm Bailey Eppenstein.
That's all for Warrior Update. I'm Harper Cole, and thanks for watching. Today on Warrior Update.
Oh my God, have you just had Larry?
Okay, so Robinson tells us how...